Gerard Houllier as sole manager. His first game in charge saw Robbie Fowler unlucky not to score during the first half against Leeds, and Riedler, Redknapp and Fowler applying further pressure during the second half. Fowler's spot kick in the 68th minute resulted in Liverpool's only goal.